Here is the review for the UGREEN USB-C to 3.5mm audio adapter and charger with Hi-Res DAC plus 60 watts fast charging that lets you listen to music, watch videos, play games, and charge your iPhone, iPad, and Android devices simultaneously. Is the UGREEN adapter worth buying? Here is what is included in the box: a 2-in-1 USB-C to 3.5mm adapter and a USB-C charger with Hi-Res DAC 32-bit 384kHz for premium audio quality and PD 60W fast charging for rapid power delivery. By the way, DAC stands for Digital to Analog Converter. Think of it like a translator that turns binary code into music your ears can understand. And PD60W stands for Power Delivery up to 60 watts. It means a USB-C charging standard that can deliver up to 60 watts of power, enough to fast charge phones, tablets, and even some laptops. The USB-C connector comes with a plastic cover that protects it from the dust and potential damage. The braided nylon cables are sturdy and durable. The magnetic fast charger and 3.5mm adapter are also well constructed, making it easy and secure to connect and disconnect your earphones or headphone jack. The magnetic aluminium alloy cases keep the cables tidy and are easily separated when needed. I tested the UGREEN audio adapter and charger with my iPhone 16 Plus. I watched 3 videos, each around 20 minutes long, for a total of 1 hour, and charge my iPhone while listening to the videos. There was no issue while listening and charging at the same time. I listened to 2 hours of music videos, and I found the audio quality to be good and noise-free. There was no sound drop or distortion. While listening to music, the battery charge dropped from 80% to 60%. That's when I decided to charge the battery while continuing to listen. It took 20 minutes to charge the battery from 60% to 80%. There was no problem listening to music while charging, and the overall sound quality remained good. If you want an audio adapter that lets you listen and charge at the same time, the UGREEN USB-C to 3.5mm adapter is a solid choice. The rating on Amazon is over 4 stars. However, before buying, ensure it is compatible with your device and that the seller offers refunds if you are not satisfied or if it doesn't work with your device. Share your experience in the comments if you purchase one, or if you have already bought a different brand and are satisfied, let us know which brand of adapter you use. Thanks for sharing. If you are searching for free Mac apps to enhance security and improve your Mac's performance, please check the link to the tutorials in the description box below this video by clicking on More to access it. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on my profile picture and sharing the video links with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.